pearls of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Aisha, may Allah be pleased with her, narrated that the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, indeed, Allah is kind and loves kindness in all matters. Sahih al-Bukhari, Volume 9, Book of Obliging the Apostates, Chapter 4, Hadith number 6927.